Welcome back, everybody. It's 6:40. How was your night's sleep? Well, these products promise to give you the perfect night's sleep, but do the pillows being promoted on TV really live up to their claims? Are they worth the money?
We brought in some Local 4 interns to test them out. Here's Jason Colthorpe with the results.
We could all use a peaceful night's sleep, right? Well, these three especially. Meet Xavier, Remy, and Ryan, all three interns right here at Local 4. In addition to their internships, they have jobs, college, mountains of schoolwork, so sleep is pretty hard to come by. So we gave them three pillows to try out that all promise a peaceful night's rest.
I am getting ready to go to sleep on the first night with my Miracle Bamboo Pillow.
I'll be trying out the Chillow.
I'm gonna be trying out the My Pillow.
Get some sleep.
Going to sleep now. Good night.
We'll see how it goes. So, good night.
First up, Xavier tested the Miracle Bamboo Pillow, which costs $35. It claims to be the most comfortable memory foam pillow that can stay cool and fit every type of sleeper.
It's adjustable, so if you lay it down flat, it's firm. If you put it on the side and put your head here, it's soft. If you fold it in half and put your head here, it's hard.
Sounds pretty good, right?
Any pillow would be adjustable. It's not really adjustable. You just are folding a pillow in half.
True, but how did you sleep?
The first night, I just tried it the regular firm way, and I was kind of tossy-turny all night. The second night, I did do it with the folded in half, and it was much, much better.
But the bamboo pillow didn't live up to some of its hype.
It did not really stay cool.
Well, that's what the Chillow is for, and that's where Remy comes in.
I don't always like to have my heat on because I get hot.
The Chillow costs $20. It goes inside your pillowcase, promising to keep you cool and comfortable all night long. But did it work?
It was really convenient because, like, as it's sitting on my lap right now, I feel it getting cold, so you don't really have to lay on the pillow. You can just put a body part on it, and then your body chills.
And after you fill it up once, the water stays in the Chillow for up to a month and stays cool. We know what you're thinking. It probably leaks, right?
It wasn't leaking in my bed, even with all the movement I do. Like, I was really surprised.
Well, it wasn't leaking at first. We noticed after taking it to and from the station with water in it, the seal around the spout did in fact start to leak. So maybe don't travel with this one. Why not take a MyPillow?
The MyPillow is a little bigger than the pillow I'm used to using.
Ryan tested out the pillow you've probably heard a lot about. For $60, MyPillow guarantees to be the best pillow you'll ever own.
It's pretty firm for the most part. Once you kind of get into it, it softens up. I felt good. You know, I didn't have any issues with it really. You know, it's just I didn't wake up or anything in the middle of the night. You know, I felt like I had a pretty good sleep when I woke up.
But for Ryan, he didn't think there was anything super special about the MyPillow.
It's kind of just a big pillow.
So let's get down to the rankings. What would our judges score their pillows? First, the Miracle Bamboo Pillow.
I would give it a bronze. It's just
And the Chillow?
A silver. It's not like, ooh, ah.
And finally, the MyPillow.
It's plenty comfortable, so like, you know, it gets the job done, so you'd like to give it a gold. I'll probably give it a silver, though, because the price is a little too much.
All of our interns say they will probably use those pillows again, but not every night. For that, they're going to use their own pillows. Back to you.